Wow, it really is true. The hashtag left just can't meme. Tragic. I'm dead serious. I strongly believe Gamergate 2 is very close. The media and to a worse extent the developers have lost sight of what their customers demand. The fact they don't care is why I am so certain. Sharpen your swords, folks, another consumer uprising is coming very soon.
Hashtag Gamergate never left. Nepotism and lack of ethics in gaming quote journalism unquote never left. Only retards think a hashtag representing an idea goes away cause hipsters find it cringe.
Remember, it took 500 years to go from Buddha to Buddhism. It took 300 years to go from Christ to Christianity. National Socialism is less than 100 years old. And Adolf Hitler has only been dead for 73 years. National Socialism is only just getting started. I don't know what you think you're showing here, but what I see is a white criminal about to shoot a person of color, and you've decided to label the POC tanky and the white shooter an anarchist. Did you think this one all the way through? I'm not sure you did. Is Antifa setting the California wildfires? A pseudo-movement calling itself Nazgul, which combines Nazi and Bolshevik iconography, has popped up in social media.
Very intelligent. Use your big boy words and not pics of Godzilla to make political points.
I see lots of socialists give their support to undoing Israel and creating a Palestinian state, but where's that same energy when Indians talk about the elimination of the US and the establishment of African, indigenous, and Zikane states? I mean, your ideal society is what's happened since monarchy has been abolished, so of course you'd have that outlook. However, I would point to the civil unrest we have and say that this only comes about under democracy. Clearly, it's not something we could agree on.
Poland is leading the way. I hope it will become our Israel. A proud country where Christians across Western Europe will seek to rebuild their lives in safety, celebrating their shared culture and traditions. Hashtag PL100.
Macron, a centrist, beat Le Pen, added, a socialist, lost to Bolsonaro. The choice isn't between socialism or barbarism, no matter how much desperate socialists who can't poll above the 40% mark tell you. Opposing fascism is a liberal tradition. I heard an email.